Tanzanians import over 60% of the country's cooking oil, costing $250 million per year. However, in 2018, the government enacted tax and trade policy reforms to boost the domestic production of sunflower oil. The whole sector is transforming. Sunflower processors are investing in more than 50,000 metric tons of processing capacity and are demanding more sunflower from farmers who gain a steady income. Previously, Tanzanian farmers relied on recycled seeds with poor yields, but the government is improving the traditional record sunflower seed variety for higher yields and affordability. Farmers can also use the highest yielding hybrid sunflower seeds. They were previously imported, thus expensive and scarce. But Tanzanian companies have recently invested over $200,000 in growing hybrid seeds in Tanzania. Now, hybrid seeds cost less than half as much, and smallholder farmers can produce almost three times more oil per acre and earn twice the margins on their harvest. Industrializing Tanzania's sunflower sector helps the country compete in international markets, create jobs, and transform the economy. Success came from the government strongly prioritizing a few key initiatives in a market and demand-led approach. And this approach can serve as a model for other value chains in Tanzania and inspire other countries pursuing industrialization. By industrializing the sunflower sector and replicating this success in other value chains, we can build a sustainable future for Tanzania together. To learn more, please contact any of the following partners or email industrialization@dalberg.com.